They came to the US, they came to the US so they can be.
This is bullshit. Go give me some water, bro.
Do you need water for real?
I gotta get up.
No, you need water for real?
I do need water for real, dog. The thing is, when I talk, y'all listen. Shut your motherfucking ass up and give me some water.
Dream on Ford.
They came to the US.
On this week's episode of Words with Faye, we'll be deconstructing the word stock for Allah. Or, if you want to say it in Ebonics, Stafala. S-T-A-F. How the fuck am I going to do this shit? I'm having dyslexia. This is how you spell Stafala in the Ebonics form. S-Estafala, but we take the A off because it's easier. It's Stafala, you know what I'm saying? So S-T-A-F-A-L-L-A-H. Stafala, which means... Forgive me, Lord, because I be sinning. Lord, forgive me for my sins. For instance, me and AB are at Atlantic Station, right?
It's the same story.
I think so. Okay, you know what? We'll tell a different story since y'all don't want that one, okay? Say me and AB, right? We hold each other accountable. Hypothetically speaking, me and AB are at the club. We shouldn't be there in the first place. You know what I'm saying? We have loving families and, you know, we are men of the Lord. Anyway, we at the club and AB sees me about to hit this line of coke. And I'm like, yo, AB, I'ma do this, dog. I think I gotta do this. AB, being the great, you know what I'm saying, role model that he is, comes up to me and says, yo, stop a lot, bro. And I'm like, you're right. And I just knocked the cocaine off because we don't need that, man. We high off of this shit, right? Chill, dog. Motherfuckers don't know... Motherfuckers really don't know what it is, dog. In short, Stafala is basically a word to keep yourself and your good homies in line. Tell them, yo, you don't need this. There's a lot of shit out there that's not good for you. Always remember, Stafala, repent. You dig what I'm saying? It's important. And that's the end of this week's segment. Yo, we done as we finished.
Yep, cut, we're done.
God damn, man. Y'all motherfuckers don't pay me that half as much as I need.